Fitbit account sign up. How to create a Fitbit account. In today's video, I'm going to walk you through how to create a Fitbit account so you can start tracking your fitness goals and staying healthy. So let's get started. First things first, open your App Store or Google Play Store and simply search for Fitbit and make sure to download the Fitbit app. It may take some time to download it. Once it's downloaded, simply tap on open to open the Fitbit app. Now, if this is your first time using the app, tap on the Allow Fitbit to find Bluetooth devices. And from there, simply click on Sign in with Google or Sign in with Fitbit. Simply choose whichever you prefer. Once I've done that, I'll be taken to the Fitbit main dashboard, as you can see here. And that's it. You've successfully created your Fitbit account. And now to connect your device, simply tap right top right corner of the screen. From there, simply tap on phones and make the permissions to allow it like this. And once you've done that, you can simply add another device like Bluetooth, watch and more. And that's all there is to it. You've successfully created your Fitbit account and connected your device.